I've just spoken to the people in the hot air balloon, and they came down the field on the other side of the railway, and there they've gone to retrieve the balloon, put it into bags and take it to the car. Amazing stuff. It was the only place I could find to land, in the field over there.